celebrating 59 years of broadcast service. BOT Radio Network's purpose is more important than ever to help strengthen your faith, strengthen your family, and strengthen your walk with the Lord. With quality Bible teaching, Christian news and information 24/7, radio is an effective and powerful medium to spread the Word of God. During tough times, people turn to Christian radio more than ever to find hope and healing from God's Word. This past year, Nielsen reported that radio listening increased 10%, and Inside Radio reported that Christian radio had record-setting results with the highest level of listener loyalty in 17 years, leading all commercial radio formats.
While the COVID pandemic disrupted lives, our listeners turned to our Bible teachers for trusted answers from the Word of God.
I really enjoy your station. Every morning I can count on a message from the Word before I go into the COVID unit where I work. Thanks for being there for God's children.
It began in Kansas City.
Let me tell you the rest of that story. Pretty Shirley Patterson met handsome Dick Bott when he was a Bible college student in St. Paul. They dedicated themselves and their subsequent marriage to Christian service. That dedication led them uphill, a long, long way uphill. But with faith and patience and perspiration, eventually that uphill road led to ownership and management of this radio station, where from sunrise to sunset, a wide spectrum of Christian broadcasts evangelizes this marketplace of 2 million people.
With 120 stations, BOT Radio Network harnesses the power of radio to spread the gospel. And in the midst of a new age for audio media, we've expanded our reach. Our mobile app for iPhone and Android makes it easy to listen for people on the go. We reach people at home on smart speakers like Amazon Echo, Apple HomePod, and Google Home. They also hear our format of quality Christian talk radio on iHeartRadio, TuneIn, and even on TV apps like Apple TV and Roku. Each media platform allows us to reach more and more people across the nation and around the world.
This will be a blessing from God in your life without a shadow of a doubt. This is a thought that comes to mind. Every time I think of the station, it is a blessing to your life. All of the preachers and teachers speak only the truth of God's Word.
It has been really a blessing to my life. Every day.
Today, the world is in desperate need of physical and spiritual healing. We salute the many quality broadcast ministries who are on the air with us, partnering to proclaim the Word of God faithfully and boldly in these days. You know, the Word of God, it's the same yesterday, today, and forever. We've been praying for a great awakening-style revival to sweep across our land and around the world, and we want BOT Radio Network to be part of that revival.
New broadcast ministries we're delighted to introduce this year include Worship and the Word with Robert Morris, Senior Pastor of Gateway Church in Dallas, Unlocking the Bible with Colin Smith, Senior Pastor of the Orchard Evangelical Free Church in Chicago, Living a Legacy with Pastor and Conference Speaker Crawford Loritz, and Alan Jackson Ministries with Pastor Alan Jackson of World Outreach Church in Middle Tennessee. And we now broadcast Core Christianity with Pastor Adriel Sanchez live, so our listeners can call in and get answers to their questions about the faith. During lockdown, many of our broadcast ministry partners developed special, timely resources in audio and video to give our listeners hope and confidence. We created a special digital platform to present these biblical messages of hope to our listeners.
I love BOT Radio Network. You have been family and company during all this COVID stuff. Please don't ever change your mission. Don't ever compromise truth. And I pray you never go away while we're all still here on earth.
While many of our events were virtual this year, we were able to host some wonderful gatherings, including David Barton in Branson and Springfield, Missouri, in Sioux City, Iowa, where Rich Bott was the keynote speaker for the Child Evangelism Fellowship Partner Breakfast. And we welcome Jim Daly to Omaha, Nebraska for the Assure Women's Center Imagine Banquet with Rich as MC. we broadcast live the National Day of Prayer event from Washington, D.C., linking prayer groups across the nation through our broadcast network. To commemorate the 400th anniversary of the Pilgrims coming to America, we broadcast Pastor Carter Conlon's prayer meeting live from Plymouth Rock. From Rapid City near Mount Rushmore in South Dakota, we live stream the event Finding Faith in a Time of Fear on our Apple TV and Roku apps, encouraging Christians to remain faithful and hopeful in our Lord Jesus Christ.
Most of all, we thank our many listeners who depend on Bot Radio Network every day to help them grow spiritually and apply their faith in their everyday life. During this time of global isolation and loneliness, the gospel of Jesus brings hope, help, salvation, and healing.
I fell away from the Lord and was heading down a bad path. I'm a taxi driver, and I had a near-death experience on the interstate. After it happened, I turned on Bot, and Dr. Jeremiah was there talking about in the book of James, and he led me back to the Lord that day, and I've been a faithful listener since. Thank you, Bot Radio.
For nearly six decades, Bot Radio Network has kept that vision fresh. And with listeners on six continents, BRN is helping to fulfill the Great Commission by broadcasting the Word of God to the people of God in this generation.